go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the Tusk. A Sov's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Whoa! Maybe I should take the trail. Amazing landscape.
Down there?
Yep.
Still here.
Great.
Just checking.
Here, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the Tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoysala exhibitions.
I've never even heard of the Hoysala before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless, flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital for House of Tusk, and then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now?
Give me a second.
I can wait.
Hey, look. Flamingo convention. Pink's not my signature color, but it works for them.
You know they're pink because of the food they eat. If they go off their diet, they'll turn white.
What? And you know this how?
I'll just do.
I'll be right back.
You got it.
Way forward?
Looking.
Oh, ah.
Refreshing.
Could have warned me.
Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city.
Quieter. You come back here often?
No. Not really.
Oil the head. Go down.
Oh, look at this. Hoysala ruins.
Can we get through that gate?
I'll check it out.
The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadu and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadu, the newer of the Hoysala capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
And the stonework is beautiful. But this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey. Is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Right. That should do the trick.
Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover!
Thanks for the heads up!
Okay, we're clear.
You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was. And there we go.
You're awfully quiet.
I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave no trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work?
Sure, go ahead.
Whoa, what? They're just large flying rodents.
Actually, no, they're not.
Yeah, they are.
They're closer to primates and lemurs.
Okay, well, I'll look it up.
Go, 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 go!
There we go.
Spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might even be more inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Any word from Obrawan?
Here goes nothing.
Thank you. Heard one of them South African. Worked with the boss once.
Happened before my time.
The way he talks about her, his wife would not like it.
I've seen her. You blame him?
I suppose not. They say she's a formidable fighter.
Don't be ridiculous. The bitch gets near me. Nothing over there.
Hey, are you there?
Bad feeling.
Oh.
think that's it. Thank you for the assist. Let's get going.
Shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.